And so we try to take our hobbies and integrate them into what we do to become something unique. You know, I think it's very important for a professional entertainer to find that uniqueness about themselves and go with that. You know, don't try to be somebody else. Don't try to be David Copperfield. Don't try to be, David Blaine, or be who you are as yourself. And that can be hard sometimes, especially when you start out.